by the hospital is me being able to dress and fly like you. Being clean every day.
It's probably it's more kids than it was in middle school. So you get to meet new people.
Soccer, because I'm in athletics and like all the athletic people, we all get together.
Do your work. Just fly like me.
Don't slay. You're gonna regret it for the rest of your life. Your high school life, I promise you.
Let's go.
Fast. Don't drop out. Yeah, don't drop out.
Fly like me.
I had to say, it was a lot of teachers, but one that stood out to me the most was Miss Shipley. Because she helped me out a whole lot through middle school. She gave me advice. Now I'm looking on that. I'm gonna graduate this year. So.
I say, Mr. Fine, though. He told me whenever I get high school, I'm gonna have to make them big bands just like this. And he was right. He wasn't even lying to me. He told me to get the right way and learn my history. And now I'm learning my history. Get all these George Washington.
And get them snacks.
It's not as hard as they say, as long as you do what you're supposed to. And do your work pretty much, you'll be good.
It's not unless you make it hard for yourself.